In this video, I'm going to be doing a Siteground SG Site Scanner review. I'll be going over what Siteground SG Site Scanner is, along with answering the popular questions, is SG Site Scanner worth it? Do you really need Siteground SG Site Scanner? I'll be going over the pros and cons of SG Site Scanner, as well as the pricing. By the end of this video, you should have a clear understanding of Siteground SG Site Scanner, and whether or not it's worth having for your needs. I'll also be providing you with a Siteground discount so you can save some money on your Siteground web hosting purchase. You'll get 73% off Siteground. To take advantage of the Siteground discount, just click the link in the description below and the discount is automatically applied. A little disclosure, the link is an affiliate link, meaning I receive a commission from Siteground at no extra cost to you. Plus, you'll get an awesome Siteground discount. Let's get started with the Siteground SG Site Scanner review. So what is Siteground SG Site Scanner? SG Site Scanner is a Siteground extra service that is offered by Siteground when signing up with them or offered in the Siteground dashboard after signing up with them if you didn't already purchase it. SG Site Scanner is a security monitoring service for your website. SG Site Scanner works in the background, checking your site daily for malware and will notify you if anything is found. How it works is SG Site Scanner scans your public website source code to find malicious code added to your site or infected file locations. If something is found, you are immediately notified. Site Scanner also does blacklist status checks on your domain to make sure your site hasn't been blacklisted by search engines. If your site is found as being blacklisted, you will get an immediate notification upon it being found. Both checks done by SG Site Scanner are completed by Siteground security partner, Sucuri, which is one of the most trusted site scan services. Along with the daily security scans and blacklist monitoring, SG Site Scanner also provides file scans on demand that customers can initiate themselves within their Siteground dashboard. The cool thing about this feature is on top of the security scan, you'll get an additional file scan. This is a deep file scan done on your server. This new scanning method was developed in-house at Siteground by their DevOps team. This deep file scan can pick up on malware that is not publicly accessible, which can be missed by the external URL scans. Maybe there is a password protected folder that gets malware. This deep file scan will be able to find it and the external file scan will not be able to as it won't have access to it. This additional scanning feature offered by Siteground is an amazing feature. Now let's look at the SG Site Scanner pricing. When signing up with Siteground, under the extra services section, you'll see SG Site Scanner will cost you $18 for the first year. After the first year, the pricing goes up to the normal pricing of $36 a year. To break down the pricing even more for the first year, it would cost $1.50 a month for SG Site Scanner. If you're going to be using WordPress for your site, there are two popular free security plugins you can use and download to protect your WordPress site. The plugins are Sucuri, which is the security service powering SG Site Scanner, and All-in-One Security and Firewall. These plugins will scan your site for malicious code and malware. Some things to keep in mind about the free security plugins is they don't include the deep file security scan to see any private files or folders for your site included with SG Site Scanner, and the free security WordPress plugins could slow down your site. This can vary from site to site, but something I want to point out to keep in mind. Nowadays, site speed is more important than ever as Google is looking at this when ranking sites. Now let's go over the pros and cons of the SG Site Scanner. The pros are you get a daily website scan so that if your site gets hacked into and malicious code is added, you will be notified immediately. Another pro is Siteground's deep file scan you can do yourself within the Siteground dashboard. This is an additional layer of scanning to make sure malicious code isn't added to your site. Another pro is the blacklist status checks. If your site is added to this because of malicious code being placed on your site, you'll be immediately notified. Now let's go over the cons of the Siteground SG Site Scanner. The first con is SG Site Scanner doesn't remove the malicious code or malware added to your site. You were just notified about it. Another con is the blacklist checkup doesn't include blacklist removal. You're just notified if your site has been blacklisted. So in my opinion, is SG Site Scanner worth it? I would say it can definitely be worth it. The additional deep file scan can be really helpful as this can access private files and folders that external security scanning services wouldn't be able to access. I will say deciding if SG Site Scanner is worth it is not an easy yes or no answer to this as everyone's needs are different. Having peace of mind that you will be notified if malicious code or malware is added to your site could be reassuring for having the Siteground Extra Service SG Site Scanner. I hope this Siteground SG Site Scanner review video helped you answer the question of whether you really need Siteground SG Site Scanner or not. If you haven't already, be sure to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more hosting video tutorials. Leave us a comment. We love hearing from you.